Right, what's up guys? Today I'm gonna try to change my intercooler on this piece over there. So I will keep guys updated. I will show you the process, or try to show you the process and everything. And I'm also think I'm gonna remove a blow-off valve, so you get that nice fluttering sound. So that's what I'm gonna do today, so stick around for that. First off, you're gonna remove the grill, and it's you just squeeze those together and pull that up. This is my custom-made grill. I made it by myself. Like, as you can see there, it's not perfect, but I'm quite pleased with it. After that, you're gonna remove blinkers, you know, it's only that bolt down there. The lights, two bolts, there and there. And inside here, when you remove it, this blinker is gonna be a screw inside, and we'll show you it. There's the one I was talking about. It's behind the blinker. There's one typical Saab connector, you know, get a flathead in there, pull it out. And there is just a normal plug under that, if the camera will focus. Just pull those out, and then the light is free. And there's just this long bolt. I'm not gonna show me untying it all, but that. And if the car is untouched, there's gonna be a lot of screws under everything. But this one isn't, so this is gonna be pretty easy for me. Here it is, without the spoiler. It's mounted with this. Oh my god, you can't see it. Bushing is in here. It's a bolt right through. Remove the bushing. Remove the bolt through the bushing, because you're gonna use the bushing in the new intercooler. So it's held on by those. One on each side. Small tiny movements, as always. Should have bought new hoses. Look at this. It's so light. It's made out of plastic, I think. Yeah, I got it off after a bit of wrestling, of course. Look at those crusty old hoses. They are not pretty. There's a bit of oil inside it. But hopefully I will get a new one on easily. We'll see. Quite a difference between the two. I'm gonna call a friend for help, because I need someone to like hold the intercooler steady while I've lined up these old crusty hoses. This one is not a problem. This one is a bitch. As you can see, it's far in and you can't stretch it. So I'm gonna need some help. You can't barely see it, but it's on now. I forgot to film an outro, but I could tell you that the intercooler hoses or pipes or whatever, they weren't funny at all. I got to call a friend for some help. One of us had to like hold the hoses while we lined the intercooler up and then pushed. Like, it was quite a bitch. I should have bought new hoses, but oh well. That's for this video. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want to, and I will see you next time. I think it will be a video about the Saab Elmia meat beater. So see you in the next one, guys. Bye bye.